Hello and welcome to this short video, which is to accompany our first ever bulletin. So I'll just whip through some of the highlights in the bulletin, and I hope you enjoy looking through that. So to start with, we've got kind of a three highlights from each of our schools. Have a look at that. Some great work going on. Teens and toddlers at Leftwich, a Green Earth project at Middlewich, Year 13 students welcoming Year 12 students, and students from across the foundation to Sir John Deans. And some charity bike riding and some rugby games at Macclesfield. So have a look at that in the bulletin. I would also like to take this opportunity to thank all of the colleagues involved in our HR and finance departments in particular for all of the work that you've been doing in keeping business as usual while also designing and testing and starting to implement those new systems. I know that's been a really great deal of work this half term, and I really am grateful for all the work that's gone into that. We've finally found somewhere now to host the presentations from the conference, from the July conference. So they're on the Brunner Free Library. So have a look at that. There's a link to those. Thank you to everyone that's been involved in our Brunner Blueprint development and starting to implement and use those in the Foundation Leadership Forums, which started this week, and the focus visits have been safeguarded this half term. It's curriculum and assessment next half term with those. Thank you to those staff who are involved in the Staff Consultative Association. There's the minutes from the last meeting are on there. A massive, massive congratulations to everybody, and that is all colleagues who contributed, which is all of us, to the Class of 2024 outcomes. Some really, really fantastic results for all of the students at all four of our academies, and some lovely photos in the bulletin there. Thank you to our estates teams and our IT teams for the massive amount of work that went on over the summer. Some photos in the bulletin of that. Also over the summer was our holiday activity fund, the County High School Leftwich Summer Camp, which saw Year 6 students, who are now Year 7 students, coming into the school and starting to get used to the school earlier. Some great things that went on there, especially the tea party that happened at the end of the week, where parents and grandparents came and ate scones and were shown the closing ceremony of the Olympics, which was the theme of the week over at Leftwich there in that summer camp. So thank you to all those colleagues who gave up some of their summer holidays to be part of that. There's some top tips on keeping safe online, a policy update, and a reminder of where you can find the internal vacancies, all on that bulletin. So I hope that you found that useful, starting to find a bit more about the things that are going on across all four of our academies, not just the academy you're based. Thank you for all your work this half term. When half term comes, have a great half term, and I'll see you after that. Thank you.